Suffered a lower back injury in March. Healthy this year. Thorson on first down. This could go for a touchdown. Austin Carr, his first TD reception of the season.